goodness gracious. We have boxes. Lots of boxes. I'm going to turn the dryer off. Always think, hey everybody.
How come we have so many boxes?
I don't know, but isn't it awesome?
Yeah.
I'm hoping.
Think about the cats.
Yeah, we are in need, so this will be awesome.
Yep.
Hey, Mudgy's ready already. Wow, it's 4 o'clock and Steve's gonna come out in a little bit and help us put things away. And thank you for all this. Yeah, we have a lot of boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and I think we're missing something. You gonna go? You gonna join us, Vera? She is a big girl. She's got a big heart, too. Excuse me. This makes 20.
Okay, where did the yoga mat go?
So if you're ready, I'm ready, and we're going to get started, and thank you. You got your poker picture today? Let me see if I can... I need to move the arrow. Come on over.
What did the yoga mat
do? Are they hanging up? Here, Zelda, wait a minute. I have to reach something. Oh, you got it. Okay.
Thank you.
All right. So, I know, isn't this awesome? It's like early Christmas is right. I love it. Okay, Mudgy, if you're ready, we're going to go ahead and get started. This is, and I forgot to check all my notes hanging up. So I hope I haven't missed something super duper important. I know, wowza, 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 lots of boxes. This is from Paula F. from Rhode Island. Paula F.
Yeah.
From Rhode Island. Oh, Zelda, looky. It's something we need. Snackers, we were very low. Oh, this looks like a pretty cool box. Look at the cat. Cat gonna attack the pumpkin. Slash, slash, slash. He makes a face in it. Hope your Halloween is perfect. Dear Jackie and FFRC family, here are the cans of kidney diet wet food that I promised for Miss Sea Turtle, along with assorted medical supplies and goodies. Please accept this donation in memory of my angel's baby, 2005 to 2017, and Maggie, 2004 to 2016. Bless you all for everything that you all do for the kitties. Thank you, and hugs all around. Your friend in Rhode Island, and this is Paula, P-A-W-L-A, Paula. I know Paula's name. P-A-W-L-A. So Paula sent Snackers, which is what Zelda's trying to. Yeah, no, you're not going to get in there. And come on, you got your own box. Come on, you got your own box. You let me have one. And there's a bunch of medical stuff in here, 5cc syringes. There's deodorizing catnip wipes and waterless shampoo. There's gauze pads, poopy pads.
Use one of them
to put them in?
Put the syringes stuck in.
Okay. We could probably put all this, leave it in the box, Donna, because
okay.
This, even the food will go back there.
Okay.
There's also, oh, this is nice. Let me see. Oh, and it's got the lure lip tip. This, there's some 30cc syringes. These are really nice for tube feeding and that, because it has the lure tip. And there's a whole bunch of cans of the KD. Kidney care. Yeah, there's just a bunches of them, Mudgy. And there's some insulin syringes, a whole box of them, a whole case of them. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Oh, Paula, you shouldn't have. Da, da, da. I wonder how that fits in with medical supplies, but we'll figure that out. And there's also the vet wraps, which we do use for different things here. So, Paula, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Zelda, what? What?
I'm smelling something.
She
that
is. Okay.
She's like it.
This is, you better not need any of this. I'm going to put this.
Put this right here. Put it right here.
We also have a visitor here. Her name is Peggy M. Peggy M. Yeah, that's the first box. Ooh, there you go. To feed me with pieces. Yeah. Peggy M. brought a gallon of bleach, a big pine saw, and three packages of Snackers. So thank you, Peggy M. I think she's still here, maybe, or she might have just left. Oh, she's out in Palmart. And this box, and Zelda's making me move all over. Here, I can't see down there very well, girl. This is from Ronnie and Marie. Ronnie and Marie, thank you. Here, let me put it here. I have a piece of hair in my eye. Here, Zelda.
You're back.
Here, let's, can you move over there? I know that's kind of small, but Ronnie and Marie. Okay, I'll move over here. Oh, Ronnie and Marie, oh. Wow, these are really nice. I can see Derecho and Spiker. Oh man, look at these. These are nice little sizes of the rugs. Aren't those cool? There's 1, 2, 3, 4 of these. Thank you, Ronnie and Marie. These are really nice. We'll take these in the storage room and use them. These are nice. The kitties will like them. I've seen some of the baby kitties where they like to suck on those little parts. Yeah. Ooh, we ought to take one back there for the Persians.
Yeah, they like that.
Yeah, they would. Thank you, Ronnie, Marie. Zelda, you're being a real goofball.
I'm gonna get that.
How about we put these? Oh, well, somebody.
Put the box over here.
We'll take those in.
For the
back.
Babies.
Yeah.
Okay.
And I don't think we're gonna get this one undone because Zelda, maybe she'll stay put there. This is from Plea, our friend Plea.
No, I'm not even.
Is the Chewy box there yet?
I can't get
in. Gosh, I don't think any of these are from Chewy. I don't think so, Dawn. I don't think it is. Okay, this one's from Plea. Oh, wow. I see stuff that's soft and washcloths. You know, we use these every day. These are those nice thin ones. These are perfect for washing faces and heinies. And we have a card. We'll call them heinie head washcloths.
That is cool.
Oh,
oh man.
Soul friends.
Oh, wow.
Oh, look at that. Isn't that an awesome picture? And inside there's, oh, this is great. There's those weight circles. This is what the Purina One weight circles look like. And there's also Palmart. We get a big, either free ones or sometimes a big discount card for the scoop litter. Wonder. Oh, there it is up there. I'll just stick them in my pocket till I get those. What would we do without pockets? Says everything in this box is a recycled item. but the washcloths. Everything should be clean, but watch the circle toy. There is some catnip left in it. My two babies just never played with it that much. Plea. And Miss Torty and Sandy. And Miss Torty and Sandy. Hi, Satori. So here's our washcloths. We got two big bundles of washcloths. You know, storage room for sure. You know we'll use those. And we have, this is what I saw, soft. Soft blankie. Oh, with a little mouse ear egg on there. Yeah, thank you, Plea. Very nice. Very nice, and it's big. And, oh gosh, oh, we got toys. Spools and balls. Always, always needed. And here's the toy. Geez, even your scratcher's in good shape, Plea. You know what? I think I'll put this in the back and we'll take this out for Savon and the others out at the cove. They love this, and I think I did not see theirs out there the last few days. So we'll take that out there. I love it when Savon does it. She just sits there and slowly whacks it. And then we have sheets. Nice. This is the time of year we start using all this stuff even heavier than in the summer. We've got three sets of sheets, and these are pillowcases. One, two, three really nice pillowcases. Oh, look, they all match. Four, five, six, seven. Hey, Plea, we're gonna put these right inside the pillowcase cabinet right away. Oh, here's some more. Oh gosh, these are the fuzzy wuzzy soft ones. Oh yeah. These are flannel ones. Snowflakes flannel ones. Our pillowcases take a beating. There's two more. Mudgy, are you counting? I lost track. Two more of those. Bunches. These are way nicer than ours are wearing out. Two more. Plea, thank you. Thank you. These are in much demand.
Where do the sheets go?
The sheets go in the storage room.
Okay, give me the pillowcases and set the sheets over
okay.
here and I'll come back yet.
Okay, you all right with that?
Yeah.
Thanks, Plea. We'll put them out. And to help cover the big areas outside, like the barns and that, for the kitties' bedding. And the pillowcases we use in here a lot. Yeah. Let me stick this back in there for us to recycle. Don't want to waste anything. Not that one.
Oh,
she's in.
Are you done with that one?
Yes, I am.
Okay, because I can take recycle.
Okay, you're going to recycle it?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. This is from Eagle Watcher. Eagle Watcher, Beth. Thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry, sweetie.
I need to get my coat.
Enjoy your gift from Beth. Da da da! Six big cases of the chicky. Yeah. Thank you, Beth. We need this. I appreciate it. Yeah, I was rather a little bit in shock of our inventory out there that we have out in the cave and Kitty City, and But I kept telling myself, don't worry, because Kitty Christmas is coming. So I know we'll get through to that.
See ya.
You leaving?
Yeah, we're leaving. But there's not much we can do with all this.
Okay. Bye, everybody. See you next week. Bye, Zelda. You're a good helper, isn't she? I hope that doesn't tip, though.
I hope it doesn't either.
We'll scoot you back just a wee little bit. Thanks, Beth. Hi, Goosty. And this box came through Amazon. I don't have any. Oh, good.
Food.
I'm as happy to see food as you are. We'll see if we have a tag in here. We have a 32-pack. I don't have a tag, but it did come through Amazon. So there's two of these of the 32-pack poultry. So whoever sent this, I really, really, really appreciate it. Yeah, very much. I'll set this over.
Doing, Zelda? Don't be dead. That's kind of tippy, girl. Don't do anything overly exciting here now, okay? No. Back here.
Oh. You made it, Elsie. You got in the box. Good girl.
Sweetie pie, you're making me nervous. Here. Get you down here. There you go. Now what are you gonna do? Huh? Are you out of here? All right. Elsie got out of the box.
Sam's trying to find my sister's house, and he can't. They build up more houses there, and they all kind of look the same.
You can't
find it. And he had the wrong address, too. Oh, gosh. Oh, Sam. You okay, Pania? Da da da. This is something else on our need list. Let's see who this is from. This is from Judy Ann. So, Judy and Phil. And what it says is what it is. We got lots of the Pampers. These are the sensitive, perfume free. And gentle on the skin. Sensitive. There's 392 wipes, Mudgy. 392. Thank you, Judy. I think there's some other boxes in here somewhere from Judy also. Why are you crying? Why are you crying, Pania? You know, don't know why? Sorry. Your head's all wet.
I know.
Dancing in the rain.
I think it's supposed to rain all day tomorrow, too, isn't it?
Funny, is this what you
want? Oh, yeah. Don't tell all the rest of the kitties, though. Keep it a secret. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, is she not going to eat it? What's the matter with her?
She's talking.
This is also from Ronnie and Marie. Oh, gosh, this is something else. Thank you. We were very low. Thank you. These are the coffee cups. Extra strong 12-ounce paper cups with the lids. Thank you very much. This is so nice. And I've noticed since it's cooler outside that we're drinking more coffee and cider and tea and that. So thank you very, very, very much. We can put these right in the storage room. Get you. Where did she find that? She was going to help. It's raining. too, isn't it?
Okay, that.
Oh, this one is interesting. This is also from Judy and Phil.
Yeah,
what is it you want? I don't know what it is you want.
I was
walking to
your mom with the kiddos.
Judy, thank you. Thank you. This is 200 of the big styrofoam plates. The 8-inch something.
Right.
Yeah. We love this. Keeps us from doing dishes, which is very, very nice. Helps us with our time.
I bet you there's room back there for that too.
What do you want, Pania? And Gavin's over here. He's thinking of climbing up. What do you want?
Lynette's busy in the store. She's selling stuff, she says. So we'll be okay. Okay, that's good. Yep.
Why don't you help her? And those boxes are empty.
This is another heavy one. This is also from Beth, Eagle Watcher. Oh boy. Beth, you know what we need. There is a case of the Muse Purina. This is Meals Inspired by Cats. Hang on. You're big and strong. I'm going to give you another one. This is also from Muse. Another case of it, and this one is natural tuna and shrimp. Yeah. Do you know where the cave is?
No. What's that?
Here, I'll show you.
What?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
I think okay. I got sneezed on. That's Cash. He's been helping for his mom in here for, oh gosh, I don't know, at least a year. He's a good kid. There's also 8 cans of tuna. And another 8 cans of tuna. Thank you, Beth. Gavin, be careful. And this is called Whole Paws, grain-free shredded salmon and chicken dinner. So they're the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 cans of this. Thank you, Beth. I might just put these in the cabinet now. Hopefully Mary doesn't care. Well, maybe we better only put a few. I use some for breakfast tomorrow. Thank you, Beth, for helping us get stocked up on that. Yeah, thank you, Beth. Larma, the white one with the gray chin hair and the white tip tail.
Cool.
I'm very happy. Something's up with Pania. She did not eat her Pania plates.
Hey, you
and
hey. I know you're very brave, Elsie.
This came from
brave.
Just me. Kathy, are you on?
No idea what it's
Kathy,
no,
Kathy.
Not at all. Now that case there goes there.
Oh, I think I might know what this is. I think it is. You know how the cats love their cat bed that she got them? Looks like now we have another one. Whoops, this way. Yeah, the kittens love these. And Ramsey loves these. All of them love these. So we have the dog, and we have the bear, and then we have the kitty. Now we have a backup one. Yeah, Kathy, thank you for this. Yeah. Mm-hmm. They're so soft, and the kitties just love it. Kathy, I should probably could. If you don't care, I'll take this back for the Persians. What do you think? Yeah, they would like that. They're starting to cruise all about.
they do.
Sure, yeah.
Whoa, whoa.
Yeah.
No, no. No, no. No. That's not called for. Oh, dear. Here, let's go up here and pull these down. Zelda, you're going to have to move. Are you upset with her? She didn't mean it. Well, maybe she did. Okay, you stay there. This one is from Judy and Lee. Judy and Phil. Honey, have you went down now? Okay. All right, I'll help you. Here we go. Okay, so this is from Judy and Phil. They always know what we need to. The puppy cushion? You mean the puppy one? No, it's here somewhere because I saw it today. Because there was a little kitty under the ear of it, if that's the one that you mean. So this is from Judy and Phil. What? It looked like milk.
It does look like milk.
Good. Thank you, Judy. Oh, Mary, if she's looking, she'll be happy. Yeah. There's two of these, the soothing aloe vera refill soft soap. Thank you. Thank you, Judy.
Where does that go, Jack?
Well, this goes in the storage room. This young guy can carry that.
What should I carry?
Well, wait, let's see what this is. It says, well, it says micro scrubbers, though. Is that what that is?
Oh, it could be sponges or something.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Here, let's see what that. There we go. Oh, wait, the egg rug? Yeah, I just caught that. Wait a minute, the egg rug. Which one is the egg rug?
Oh.
Yeah, we had three of these.
So they are Clorox ones.
Yes, and do you know the storage room back there?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah. Oh, smell how good they smell. These go on the counter there. Maybe your strong muscles can push that now.
Look.
I can't get these lids on. Oh, maybe the lids will go on after we take the protector thing on it. Did she buy some stuff? She brought some stuff for us here, too. Yeah. Thank you, Judy and Phil.
Got here, I think.
Looks like a fried egg. That is in the storage room. Sometimes we use things and then as we use them, they get kind of down and then they resurface again.
Don't hold it, hon.
Don't hold it?
Because I got to take the stuff off.
Look, you can make any design.
She might turn around and say, that's enough. Yeah, don't make a man.
Her man.
Oh, goodness gracious. And then the piece of bed, that is being used too. I just thought of that one too. We use that one. The cats love it. Hey, this is from MLS. Thank you, Linda. Thank you. This is the soft soap. There was one time that I thought we had enough soft soap to get us for years and years and years, that we would never run out. Well, we ran out. Almost. And now with that, what just came in with this from MLS, we have enough for our refills. There's six of these, Mudgy. Yep.
They get a mustache.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Linda. I think there's room in the storage room for this. And, and the plastic silverware. And she asked us to check this. Got it? I'm sure. Uh-oh.
Yeah, that one's playful.
I think I might have my knife in there. Is there a knife? That's what I thought.
Cool. She's got a knife.
Thank you.
I think kitties might like to play with this. Where you
Oh, Linda, these are good ones. I can tell you right now. Yeah, these are good. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Oh my God, guys.
It's easier to help now. Okay, we got a cat on the top of that one, a cat on the top of this one, and a cat on the top of this one. Farah, you weigh the least. Yeah, so why don't you come over here? The boxes are awesome. Thank you, everybody. Yeah, you're welcome, MLS. No, we have, we don't let people in the back yet, except under special situations, but we keep most people out of there yet. This one came through Amazon. Oh, yay, we got food. Oh, yeah, we got snackers. Cool. Oh, gosh, thank you. Let's see who this is from. We have a 32-pack of Friskies. Yeah, I think this said your name on there. Yeah, so if you sent this, feel free to let us know. So there's one of those, and actually there's two of these.
Yeah.
But, Annette, let me. Yeah, if they wiggle like that, Cash, you gotta let them go.
Okay.
You won't have to follow you around.
Hey, quick question. That one looks like juice so much.
Yeah, but there's two of these, of the 32 Friskies. And then we have some more wonderful stuff. There's Friskies, a 12-pack of the Tasty Treasures. These have cheese in them. This is also wonderful. This is from Barb K. Cat. Thank you, Barb. Thank you. And look at this. Zelda, you're not gonna go without your snackers. So every morning, Lisa walks around and give everybody two snackers. And then we do give a little bag of it to the Porchies and the Kobies. And if you see me pouring juice into that little bag, that's a salmon juice or tuna juice or something. And the Kobies love it. And then we do give the Porchies a little snack in the afternoon as well. And Zelda tries to talk us into more, but we tell him now. So, K-Cat, Barb, thank you. Okay, and Ruth wants these knocked down. Oh, this is like Christmas. Yeah. This is from Ronnie and Marie. Ronnie and Marie. Oh, wow. Now, what do we have this time? Oh. Enjoy your gift from Ronnie and Marie. Oh gosh, you guys are wonderful. You guys, I bet you, Mary's been telling you what we've been low on because we were really, really low on these, on the spoons. Thank you. We use these every single day. Yeah. That small box, oh, I'm sorry, I thought I showed you. It was a 12-pack of the cheese ones, cheese Friskies. Yeah, so we have 800 spoons from Ronnie and Marie, and these will be all used for the kitties, but then we use them, you know, at our coffee station too. And I don't know what this is. Let's see. What do you think, Zelda? This is really wonderful. But that goes to the shed. I think that's what Steve's doing, isn't it? Yeah. There's, it says live simple, love simple. And there is 50. They're 12 ounce. Thank you. And check this out. Oh, there's the sleeves that go with it too. Thank you, Ronnie and Marie. Thank you. And not only is there this box, but there's another box. What a cool gift set. There's another box of the same thing. So we have two of these. Look at that. Let's keep that out and we'll put that with the coffee pot maker right now.
These go in the storage?
These go in the storage shed. Yeah. We'll bring these up then as soon as you get those. Yes. And yeah, Tasty Treasures. Thank you, Sonia. I got lost in the thought of Reese's Pieces. And yes, I will share these. Nance, if you come, I will share these. All of you. Yep. Mary does tell you every Friday. Isn't she wonderful? And then I know some of you also pumped that up there for us. Yeah, thank you. Yep, we will share these. Not with the kitties, though. So don't talk me into it, Trapper. Okay. All right. Now you got to move. Hey, Sonia, there's your jam.
Oh my God, the Reese's.
I know. Isn't that wonderful?
There's another one over here, too.
Yeah, we got to keep tabs of those. This one just came from Amazon, and I see it went through the post office because Jim wrote on it. Oh, what is that? This is from Janet, who is Jazz, and Susan. Janet, who is Jazz, and Susan. Hi, everyone at FFRC. We hope this helps with all the new kitties you have taken in this past week. With very best wishes from Janet, Jazz, and Susan, and they are from England. And what do we have? Can't quite tell.
Oh, I'm sorry, Zell. Oh,
it's all right.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. Here, Farrah, move your toe, or move your foot. Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh, what a, wow. Wait, ooh, yes, Fancy Feast. Look at the way they pack these. Wow.
Oh, that's cool.
That's really cool. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 15. And
it's 30.
You're gonna start biting my foot again, aren't you?
Yep.
Yep, 30. There's 30. 30 of these, and it's two different kinds of food. Seafood and tuna. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. And they said I better frisk you. This is awesome. Thank you. I only use a couple for breakfast because we're so low on these. I didn't want to use them up. That's nice. Awesome. No, they don't pack baby food that well. What?
Thank you.
Creamy. Okay, Zelda, come over.
Okay, this goes out to the...
Yeah, that goes in the cave, yeah.
All right.
So Mary can tell us where to go. There's 45, okay. 45. Pandolin. London Zoo. Thank you. Can you scoot over here just a little bit? Okay, good girl. There's a couple big ones down here yet. This is from Ronnie and Marie.
Yeah, look at you.
Oh man, some more of these. Oh, there's two more in here. I think these are bigger sizes. Oh, there are the smaller ones. These are nice. These will, hey, there's Jazz. These will wash and dry like so easy. You need a couple back there for the baby?
No, not yet.
Okay.
I was
so there's four more of these, Mudgy. Thank you, Ronnie and Marie. Yeah, these are wonderful. Never can have enough soft stuff.
I'll put it back there.
I just put it there for Oh yeah, that's in my pocket. Oops, and I think Ruth wants this one too.
I don't know, she's still taking them.
Oh, yeah. Hey, do you want any kind of boxes? I wasn't sure. Okay, baby girl, Fira, scooch. Isn't this cool? And this one, this is from John and Patty. You know what this is then, right? Yeah, these are our pictures. Oh my gosh, I gotta scoot up. John and Patty, you guys are good packers.
You gotta put them back in there? Put that stuff on me.
Probably not. I'll just keep these two. Whoops, almost went back. Okay. Whoops, and we got a note. To our friends at FFRC. Some new pigs and a few chicken dollars for the kitties, Patty and John. Look, they used our logo. And there's two tiki dollars. Two tiki dollars. Thank you, John and Patty. That's Fira. Much as I'd love to have you stay here. Here. No, stop. You want that box? There you go. More pictures.
Yeah, hurry.
I know. That's luck.
Your pictures are so awesome.
They are wonderful. Oh, I haven't seen these either. I haven't seen these. Oh, my gosh. Says FFRC. This one says tickle me, tickle me. And this one says Mama Jackie did it. And he's on a surfboard. And he's so squeezably soft, Moana. Oh my gosh.
I think that should hang in.
Oh. Isn't that adorable?
Cute. Oh my gosh.
Look at that. That is awesome.
Oh, that one of Moana is absolutely so sweet. Oh, some of them got their poker pictures today.
Oh, cool.
Oh my gosh. That look at the paper here too. It's kitty stuff. There's a fish and kitties.
I love it.
Oh my gosh. Let's see what this one is. This is fun. I just love all these pictures. Oh, this says, I bet it says something on the back.
Oh, Persian kitties.
Persian kitties, John Baker, 1017. And this one says, going home. Oh. Oh my gosh.
That is gorgeous.
Yeah. Hey.
That is just gorgeous.
Okay. Going home. This is Leonard. John and Patty, thank you so much. I love this. We'll probably hang this up in the cove or the sun porch. And this is Leonard. This is how he always was, always traveling around and looking at things. He loved to investigate. John and Patty, thank you. This is just really, really awesome. This is exactly how I picture Leonard. We ought to hang this up either in the sun porch or the porch or the house that Jonah built since he was out there too.
Trust me.
Trouble.
Trust me, I can get where I want to go. And he's heading for his water.
You want to just until tomorrow put these in the top pin of the back bumper's room, that one that's empty.
You can't do anything
for
that?
I'll put this in between. Yeah, just put one of those. John and Patty, thank you so much.
That's why you know, spay and neuter and give them their job.
Prince of Felines, may I help you? Can you give me just a minute here?
Oh, I'm sorry.
This wonderful box is from Lan ML. Thank you, Lan. Oh, Lan, thank you. I am so, so, so grateful for this food. Gavin, your nose. No, that's a good boy. Good decision. Lan, thank you. She sent us 6 cases of Fancy Feast. Thank you so much. There's 3 seafood and 2 poultry and beef. Thank you, Liam. This is high on our list of needs. Appreciate this so much. Yeah, wonderful. We have 2 more boxes. Come on, babes. All right, little. Shima. Whoops. Let's put you down there because this is going to cover all that. I'm not sure who this is from. But it came through Amazon. Oh, that's why it's heavy. Yay, raw. Oh, yay, yay, raw. Let's see if we have a paper. Da, da, da. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
And we have a big bag. I just call them big bags. Purina One, 22 pounds. Yeah, thank you. I don't know who this is from though, Mudgy. But whoever sent this, if you're on there, just let one of us know, Mudgy know, and we'll put your name on this. So thank you very much. Yep, we love food.
I'm gonna go now. See y'all next week. Have a good one.
Thank you, Ruth.
You need help loading them up, Ruth?
Oh, Steve would help me. I'm gonna bring
them. And we have one more big one here. Wow. Where's the name tag? Oh, there it is. And this is from CJ. CJ 500. Who is our Carla friend. CJ, thank you very much.
Oh! What with the black scrapbook?
Brenna?
Yeah.
I love her. CJ! Ha ha ha, I see what it is. Oh my gosh, no wonder it was heavy. Here, do kitties want to play with this? Oh my gosh, there's a lot. Thank you, CJ. 16 pound of Purina One. This is that indoor formula. Thanks, CJ. And the dry kitten. Yeah, thank you. We use both of these a lot. Showed up.
At the school. Did you get it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
Same letter.
CJ, thank you. I think so. Frisky packets. This was also on our need list. Yeah, thank you. I like using these for breakfast. You love the FFRC bellies. Me too. And a fancy piece. Very grateful. And Zelda and I are both grateful for these. There's one, two, three, and four containers of the party mix. Thank you, thank you, CJ. Appreciate you. Isn't that wonderful? Good thing Steve's still home. That's why if we have lob boxes, we do them early on Monday because he goes bowling later. Look at this.
Wow.
I put the base over there. Almost a week apart. So thank you, CJ. Hey, hang on a minute. I think we have some envelopes and then we have some updates to give you. Wow, is that a heavy box? Take your coffee with you?
Sweetly. Hey, this bag is okay. It just had toys in it.
Just stuff it up there. I'll use it. All right, take care. Let me know how Zadie's doing, okay?
Whoa. I got it. I got my phone, alarm set for her defense.
Okay. We have quite a few envelopes. Hey, and I wanted to tell you all something too. from North Carolina. Yeah, this is Duck North Carolina. And Duck, well, all of the little towns here on Outer Banks makes the bestest duck donuts. Oh, my gosh. But, Leggy Gal, thank you for saying that. And Mudgy, we got today two big boxes. No, yeah, I think it was today. Two big boxes from Leggy Gal, and they were stuffed full of Leggy Doos. We were, actually, we were out of Leggy Doos. So I was just really, 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 really grateful, Leggy Gal, for sending those to us. We opened them up right away to get them on our shelf, and we've already have sold some already. So thank you. Stinky, you're funny. So there was two big boxes, and it also included, what was it, like a half a dozen of the adoption bags, too. Yeah, thank you. And Mudgy, we have these, too. These are from Elsie Sue. There were six bags of precious cat litter. So Ellen or Elsie Sue, I thank you for the six bags of kitty litter. Yep, it's the best stuff, and we love it. And then Mary Ann B. brought us three bags of Sam's cat food. Mary Ann B. brought us three bags of Sam's cat food. Yeah, thank you. And then, some of these got opened. This is from Judy T. from California. Judy T. from California. Aww. Yeah, those duck donuts are so good. This is a sponsorship for Jackson. Save the stamps. Save the stamps. And this, we have two of him and mouse pad that I love. Oh, that's nice. Hugs to all from Judy T, Jackson Jr., and our new girl, Miss Kitty. She's a purebred Siamese. Mom and dad was a black and white Rolling Stone, so she bears a tuxedo and talks all the time. Oh, that's nice. Judy, thank you for your sponsorship of Jackson, and I appreciate that very much. Yep. You ready to leave us? Let's see tomorrow. So did you show your mama yet? Mm-hmm. This is from Larry E. from South Carolina. Larry E. It's from Mr. and Mrs. though. And this donation is in the name of Wilma Pepper, who recently passed away. She liked what you do, and we felt she would have appreciated this. And she's got the address there for her family. Oh, this is over in Paulding. Oh, that's nice. Thank you, and keep up your good work. Mr. and Mrs. Larry E., Mr. and Mrs. James M., and Mr. Eric E. So, Mudgy, I'm going to read that one more time. Mr. and Mrs. Larry E., Mr. and Mrs. James M., and Mr. Eric E. And this is in memory of Wilma Pepper. I'm applauding. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Sue Bird. We sell them for $12 a piece. Yeah, thank you for that. I appreciate it. And Mudgy, can you write that down so I remember to take care of that? Mudgy, thank you. Oh, hi, MSAWO. This is from, this is for Spiker. Oh, this is from Barb W. This boy makes my heart smile. For Spiker. I know, Barb, you love him, don't you? Yeah, thank you. I love it that you guys love our kitties. That means a lot to me. This is from Dan and Pam M. from Pennsylvania. God brings warmth into our lives through the kindness of one's heart. Oh, I am sending this donation for you to use where it is needed in memory of our Bubby. Our sweet girl Bubby. Isn't that a beautiful picture? She was loved, cherished, and she will be greatly missed. Faith, hope, and love, but the greatest of these is love. Take care. Pam M, and her cam name is Sissy P. S-I-S-S-Y-P. Sissy P, thank you. And I'm very sorry about the loss of your Bubby. Yeah. Thank you. We're good. We just have cars now. Yeah, it's 5. We did that pretty good for you. I'll see you tomorrow.
See you in 12
hours. Oh, gosh, yeah. That's right.
Less than
12 hours. Okay, I'll be up. Got to get cracking in the morning early. Yeah. And this is from June, who loves Joyful, Miss Joyful. Okay. Actually, will you switch them? Will you switch them? Yeah. All right. I get a second one. I'll see ya. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow.
Yep.
Okay, all right. We have Ohio, Humane Ohio, so I won't be going to movie.
Okay. I'll be a little late.
Okay, we'll be here.
I'm trying to decide what to do. A ton of my kids are in a choir concert
tomorrow. Oh.
I want you to come, but it's not 7.
Ooh.
So I said, let me see how the day goes.
Yeah, that's late. This is from June. Oh, Purple, I'm so happy about that. It says, Halloween is in the air. Joyful sponsorship, and you are in my heart. Love you, Joyful. Miss you. And this is from June with her sponsorship. Thank you, June. She's been so funny today. She's been here, there, and everywhere. This is from Phyllis B. from Michigan. Phyllis, we know Phyllis. Where are you going, Jesse? A simple wish this Halloween. Treats for the kitties and maybe a little chicky for the doggies. We have a chicky dollar, $5, and we will do this for the kitties. And it says, and a little for the doggies to let you know how much you mean. Happy Halloween. So this is from Kitty's mom. Thank you, Phyllis. Thank you very much. And this is from, well, let's just open this. Oh boy. All right. This is from Mac and Cheese and Doodles, Mom. Just a quick hello and thank you for all that you do and all that the rest of the FFRC Nation does for all the kitties. Please use this donation wherever it is most needed. Fondly, Sue M., who is Mac and Cheese and Doodles' mom. Thank you, Sue. Aw. Thank you, Sue Bird. Thank you. Ramsey. Whoops. Where'd he go? This is from Clark and Jesse from Defiance. Usually, Ramsey's right down here. This is Clark and Jesse. Yeah. He feels very special, that Ramsey boy. Birthday wishes for someone special. Oh, this is from Clark, your boy Clark. To my mom, Viola. May your birthday surround you with beauty, warm you with memories, and fill you with joy and chicken. Hoping that you are well and that your peoples loves you like mine loves me. Your boy, Clark. Mama Jackie, here are some chicken dollars for for my FFRC friends in honor of my mom's birthday. Viola, you know, was adopted from here. Oh, here, look. Look, here we have the mommy picture and Clark. I just so remember I loved her. She was born 10/20 of 2012. She's a good kitty. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Clark. Yeah, I'm sure your mommy knows. And we have six chicken dollars. We will do that. We might, when we go to the movies next, we'll check and see if they have any chicky for us to get. Have a couple more. This is from Colleen M.P. Colleen M.P. And I have just a few updates to give you. Oh, Colleen, thank you. Oh, yay. There's box tops. Lots of box tops. And there's coupons. I'm going to put this right in the house. Box tops and coupons. Thank you, Colleen. Are you comfortable? This is from Jan, who is farm girl. No, not yet, June. I've been looking. Not yet. So this is from Farm Girl Jam. This is for the fundraiser. Hope it helps a little bit. Thank you for all that you do for the fur babies and letting us all be a part of it. Your Illinois friends, Charlie and Jan. Farm Girl 49. Thank you. Thank you, Jan. And thank you, Charlie, too. Appreciate this. And this one is from Walter Payton. Whoa, from Iowa. Look at that picture. The box tops are those ones that come, they're on tons of different things. They're just a little square. Yep. Yep, my back pocket. No washing them. Almost looks like that Charles Wysocki picture things. Here is my check for the fundraiser raffle. I want one. Oh, yeah, we did that. Yes, we did. Yep. This is our Iowa cat lady, Marie, mom of the Magnificent Seven. Yeah, this is one she had emailed me on and sent the check. Thank you, Deborah, thank you. Whoops, I have to go back through those again. I think I lost an opened card in there. And our last one is for Diane, D-I-A-N-N, Diane B. And it's in memory of Pam, our Zula friend, celebrating a beautiful life. Such a wonderful lady. FFRC will miss her kind and generous spirit. Rest in peace, Zoo Love. Praying that you'll be filled with happy memories and surrounded by love and warm thoughts. Diane B. Thank you, Diane. Appreciate that. So, speaking of Zoo Love, on Thursday, when we have our flash sale, remember that was just the weirdest thing, how Pam ordered some items for us, as she did many times, from that collections company. And what we did, it was suggested to us that we do something to extra raise some money for those items that Zoo Love sent. So in the flash sale, the items that she sent us, we knew the prices from looking them up, but we bumped them up $10. And that $10 extra will go into our spay-neuter program. So however many items we have of Zoo Loves, if they're all sold, and I hope they are, those $10 extra slots will go into our spay-neuter program. So we wanted to do something a little bit higher than what we normally would have done. Today we had an awesome adoption that I was very happy about. This young man and lady has been here a couple times, and they've called, but I kept missing them. And so they finally came back today because I wanted to talk and meet with them. And they ended up adopting Larma. And Larma was named Larma because it was Larry and Martha. Martha, our volunteer, that saved her. And so she was adopted, and she's going into a home with just her. This is the kind of adoption that I think this cat will just blossom like a rose there. She's the only cat. Her new dad is not, he works, but he's only part-time. What's the matter, Pania? And I think she's going to do awesome there. That was really nice. Yeah. Oh, hey, one of our wonderful mods, maybe you could help Animal Lover. And thank you. That wasn't it, Leggy Gal? So next week is the baby Persians will be 6 weeks old. And we'll start then considering putting some solid names on them. I know we have a lot of people of interest. That's going to be more than how many Persians we have. But I'll figure every single one out to the best of my ability to make it be good. And we took in another cat today. I so wanted not to take any in this week because we are full. We are very full. And also, it takes a lot of work, a lot of time, a lot of resources, a lot of work to get all the newbies caught up, because everyone, as you know, has to be tested for leukemia and FIV and heartworm. They each have to be wormed on the day of arrival and capstarred. They each have to have the panicure for 7 days. They each have to have their Bordetella started, and then a couple days later, their distemper vaccine started, depending on their age. They each have to be bathed and checked over. I give them a physical, and then if there's any problems, then we go from there and talk with our vet about that. They each have to have their flea prevention, and that's just to get them started. And so every one of those has records. I have so many records on the cabinet that I have never had before. I've got them grouped into Persians and mommy, kitties that have come in singly or doubly, the oxbow kitties, the pea kitties, and the K kitties, and whatever other kitties I have up there. It's just crazy. But I wanted to tell you, too, we did take in another cat, and this one we had to. I just couldn't not do it. Jossie emailed me again this morning, and she said there's another kitty at her school. And I was like, oh gosh, I just said I was going to try not to take any on this week. And but it's Jossie, and you have to encourage that. So I told her, make sure the school has our number, and she said they do. And sure enough, a little bit later, the school called. And this kitty was just really got my heart. I told him I would call when I was en route, which I did. And she said, there's a man outside just hanging out with this cat waiting for me to get there. And I pulled up, and the driveway or the walkway, the sidewalk that goes up to the middle school is very long. It's probably 2.5 times as long as what it is from Dodger's Pen clear out to the welcome room. It's very, very long. Sidewalk. And so when I walked up there, sure enough, I could see this man with this silver cat, beautiful cat. And I had just started on the sidewalk, and I said, I said, hey, kitty. And this kitty was sitting on the ground on the sidewalk looking into the school at all the, there was kids and teachers, and this kitty was just thoroughly engrossed in all this. So when I said, hey, kitty, he turned around and he didn't even hesitate. His tail went up in that question mark, you know, that they do. And he ran down to where I was. And I was just like, oh. And so I was a long way from where he started out. And I put my carrier down. I opened it up and he come running and went right into it. And it was just so wonderful. And that man shook his head and he says, that was just crazy. So it was just really did my heart good. So he's here. I think we have his sister, well, I'm assuming their sister brother. They both arrived with the same kind of things, like fleas and same age and same place. Kind of weird. Yeah, I fell for it really big time. So he's here, and he says silver gray. He won't be in quarantine very long. I'd like to get him out of back there. Hey. And his sister's name is Jude, who's that beautiful calico. And I think we have a name, Mudgy, oh no. I think it's Jason, J-A-C-E-N, J-A-C-E-N. And we'll probably name him that name, I believe. Oh, for Snappy. Uh-oh. I think I'm missing a card. I have to look for that one. So that was pretty cool. Yeah, try to catch them, Sue Bird, and see if you can get them neutered. Oh, okay, and so talking about trapping, so I've been putting my traps out again because we've got some raccoons. Actually, I had a raccoon run right into my legs morning before last when I went out to feed. This thing was in the sun porch, and I walked up there, and I think I startled him, and he ran right, and he hit my legs. He's fat. He's very, very fluffy. And I started, you know, scaring him and chasing him because he's not supposed to be eating our cat food. And he got in a corner and didn't know what to do, so he came back out and ran like this far in front of me again and took off running. So we set our traps last night, and I didn't get him, but there was a cat, another cat in it. So we have, in the last week, we've got three cats. One is a kitty. Thank you, animal lover, very much. One is a kitten, which is definitely a feral cat, a kitty. So he's already been taken care of, neutered, and he's already back out there, and he shows up every single evening and morning. So he's here to stay, and he's a tiger white. And then there's another one we call Breeze, and this kitty is like a tiger with a little tortie in it. And she's very short hair, and she is feral also, but she's hanging out at the cat houses that we have out alongside the cove. And so Donna and I've only fed her once, but Donna's been feeding her every morning, and she's religiously there every day. And I have to set a trap out there because I want her for tomorrow. And then the third one is the one that was in the trap this morning, and she's actually friendly, but I still do think she's an outdoor kitty. But she's also a tiger, and a real deep tiger color, real very pretty. She's going to go up to with Humane Ohio tomorrow. If I trap this one, Breeze, she will go up too. I really, really want to get her and get her up there. So we have three of them dumped. Don't like that. I don't mind, but I want them spayed and neutered. And I think that's it. On your desk. Well, I got one more thing. Hang on. I almost missed this. And I thank Patrick for bringing this over today. This is from Patrick. Not, it doesn't seem to be from Clark and Jesse. Shoot, five. Do you know what October 24th is? Happy, happy day. I will tell my mom. happy, happy day. Yes, folks, it's Happy Snappy Day. I missed this one. I got two new brothers this year. Isn't that cute? It's a Happy Snappy Day. Happy birthday to his mama, too. Now, yeah, that's right, because they're brothers, aren't they? Now it is 3 years ago that my pal Snappy went to his awesome forever home. Hugs to Snappy and the Montana crew, mom and dad. Aww. Isn't he just so cute? And we got a chicken $5 with it. Oh, gosh. Can you believe how it was just those eyes on him? Mudgie. I haven't named them yet. One is all tiger with no white, and the other one is a tiger with just a little tortie in it. We'll come up with something, and I hope they stick around then, too. Okay, I think that's it. I'd love to show some kitties, but I really got to get out to my mom's. Yeah. Who is that? Is that Pontia talking? So this week we have two surgeries going up. Farah and Patty Purr. We'll go up and get their choppers done. Oh, good, good. Yeah, that means Sprint is having a birthday too. I'll have to let Kelly know that. All right, folks, I am so grateful to you for helping us get some more stock there in our food cabinets and the other cabinets. I am very, very grateful for that. Kind of scary when you go out and see how low it is, so I appreciate it. Yeah. Hensley is finally doing better. We ended up taking him off of his pain meds, which I usually do them 2 days, but I only did them, I think it was a day and a half, because I think it was the pain meds that made him pretty loopy. So he's finally doing better. He's right down here, and Felicity is doing much better. So I'm happy about that. And we'll just take off Felicity's wire in her mouth in like 2.5 weeks from now. Aww. Thank you, Nance. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate you all so very much. Tomorrow I'm hoping to do a blog. I've just been swamped, and I have never been like where I've done so few blogs. I just have been really behind. And from Wendell. Aww. And oh yeah, we use a lot of food every day. It's just so crazy. But there's a lot of kitties here. A lot of kitties, a lot of cats. I thought about not feeding them for a day, but they didn't go for it. Thank you. I will tell my mom. And Doot. Thinking there was one more thing. Zelda goes up next week for her inguinal hernia repair. Yes, oh, those Persian moms. Yeah, no, we do not put them together. We do not put them together. What are you guys doing? Burning. Did you almost get it, Jam? They're just playing. They're being good. Yeah. Fair's meds. Yeah, I might as well do that before we go out. And Hensley, you're right here too, aren't you, buddy?